My name is Shelby Jackson. This is Memphis. He's 3 months old. My life was horrible before I came here. It really was. I was in and out of jail, and this last time I was in jail for 5 months, and I've been going to court about my other three kids. I have not seen them since 2017, and today I went to court, and they were going to try to terminate my rights, and God was really working today, because the judge, he was like, well, I'm going to give her her visitation. If it wasn't for this place, I don't know what I would be doing. I probably wouldn't have Memphis in my custody, and I wouldn't be going to court and getting my other kids, you know. And I just want to thank everyone. I see my future as I want to come back and help for the ministry and everything, and give back for what they've gave me, you know, and let the girls see that if I can do it, they can do it.